libertarians are fiscally conservative, and socially they really don't give a damn as long as you don't force your social whatever it is on anybody else. I do not support a federal minimum wage. I do not believe in the death penalty. I absolutely support a woman's right to choose. Deporting 11 million illegal immigrants, I think, is a crazy notion. I think that we should embrace immigration. Libertarians are non-interventionists. The fact that we militarily intervene in other countries' affairs, I think, has the unintended consequence of making things less safe in the world. Talking about marriage equality and gay rights, libertarians have been at the forefront of this since 71, since the inception of the Libertarian Party. I don't think the federal government should be involved in telling states how they should deal with transgender issues. In my opinion, transgender people should be allowed to use any bathroom that they want. We need to end the drug war. If I could wave a magic wand, I would eliminate income tax, I would eliminate corporate tax, I would abolish the IRS because it would no longer be needed to collect those taxes, and I would replace it all with one federal consumption tax. If Congress were to pass legislation that would allow privatization of Social Security, I would sign on to that. I think the campaign finance reform that should take place is unlimited campaign contribution, but 100% transparency. If I'm elected President of the United States and Congress submits to me any legislation to abolish any agency, I'm going to sign on to that. A couple of agencies stick out. One would be Housing and Urban Development. Another one would be the Department of Education. When you watch television, when you read the newspaper, there are only two parties running, Democrats and Republicans. Well, that's not true.